go.
When you heard the helicopters, you look at him.
When I saw the helicopters, I ran down and I was like, let me see what happened. I was going to the store too, and then I saw his mom, and then she started crying. And then I heard that he was on drugs, that she was the one who called the cops on him.
Now, you mentioned before that you heard he's a druggie. Have you seen him dealing in drugs? But that's what people were telling you?
Yeah, that's what they were saying right there. And we were there before they made us come over here. Like, he wanted to kill the person, and he wanted to kill the cops. So that's the only thing I heard.
And do you know the mother?
No. Mm-hmm. I mean, I see her, but
and you said you saw her crying?
Yeah.
Where did you see her crying?
She was in the corner, because she was the one who called the cops on him.
So he was barricaded already? He was barricaded already? Where was he at that time?
They said that he was inside the house, and that he didn't want to come out.